my turns up. Don't fuck with me. There's no cash at your tip. What my class, I want my friend. Right away, any conversation out of you. Yes, I can fight. Lost in my head. What a child and a two-five. Don't let go. I'm not going to be able to do it.
You guys having a good time? I know we are. We're gonna get so drunk tonight. How drunk are we gonna get tonight, Mike?
We're getting really fucked up tonight. You know, that's what we do.
We're gonna make it all the way to
damn time.
We love being back here. You guys are always so fucking awesome. I don't know. I've got nothing clever to say, so why don't you guys say something clever? Why don't you guys make as much noise as you possibly can? Let's make this a good show. One, two, three.
Thank you.
So we've been in the European continents here for about a week and a half. It's been one of the greatest fucking weeks of my life. I got a kidney stone. So I pissed out a blood diamond. And now I'm on antibiotics. And how does it feel? I'll tell you how it feels. It feels like I'm trying to shit a coconut out my dick hole. That's what I thought. Well, it's gone now. I got the blood diamond out. I actually got a nice little ring at a pawn shop, so I got it placed in there. I'm going to find a lucky lady in Paris. I'm going to propose to her, and we'll be happily ever after. And it'll be good like that.
Dick diamond.
Dick diamond. That's my new stage name. Dick diamond. Are you guys having a good time tonight?
Even for a Monday?
Hey,
Monday.
Did any of you kids come to see us when we played with the Mad Caddies like 6 months ago?
Yeah! That was like a year ago, dude.
That was literally eight months ago.
You have a
drug problem.
Michael McGuire?
I think you're the one with the drug problem. Right?
Michael has a drug problem, you guys. This isn't a show. This is actually an intervention. I feel that you're actually...
I had to clean up to go on tour, you know?
Mikey's got a bad addiction to finger-banging French poodles.
And by French poodles, I mean Sammy's asshole.
I don't think they call them French poodles here. I think they're just poodles.
Walking on the stairs of the top of your brain.
Here's all you guys. Here's a fast one for you. So it's called Riverbank. Or a patch, because when you're out on the road out here, it's a fucking world of difference. It's between eating a tuna or getting a bottle of vodka, you know what I mean? We hope you guys are having as much of a good time as we are. And this goes out to anybody that's down to get drunk tonight and say fuck Tuesday. This goes out to you. It's called Cousin Martin. Is that okay?
Yeah.
All right. Sounds about right. You know we're going to start a new emo band. It's going to be called Monday Night in Paris. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Let's dance to a wall. Don't hold it down, stand up.
I'm a killer.